Indian Railways today has touched new heights in every field. Education is also one of the reasons behind the progress of railways. Railway has given facilities of schools, colleges, training institutes, etc. to all its employees. There are more than 12 lakhs employees working in Indian Railways, and it is the largest family in the world today. Railways National Rail and Transportation Institute for Education is the first university in India to focus on transportation related education, multidisciplinary research and training. NRTI is associated with many top ranked global universities, and due to this, students and faculty share their education and research with each other. To build this university, Indian Railways bought 100 acres of land in Vadodara and launched it. The aim of this university is to introduce master's programs in areas such as transportation and system design, transportation engineering, transportation policy and economics, among other fields. Apart from this, Indian Railway Institute of Civil Engineering Pune and Indian Railway Institute of Electrical Engineering Nasik also exist. Along with this, Indian Railway Institute of Mechanical and Electrical Engineering Jamalpur is also running successfully. And Railway Protection Force Academy for Railway Protection Force Officers is in Lucknow. Education is very important for everyone today. This is the reason why Indian Railways is providing training to all its employees and their families through better schools, colleges and universities.